Okay, I have to talk really quite fast because my computer is not allowing long videos. So I discovered another pyramid. It's at Mckelligan Canyon. It's at the entrance of the canyon, and I'll put the picture out there on the front. And it's very neat. It's like a large gorilla head, and it's very stupenda moment. And wonderful. I can't tell if it's the camera's going out or if I just have to keep moving the mouse on this computer or one of my screensavers causing it. But anyway, so I'm very, very excited on this find. So I'll chalk that one up. I'll add that to my Corsica find anthropological study as well. See, I it's only giving me 1 minute, so this may be it. Oh no, it let me go past. Okay, so it is. It has to do with my cursor. For some reason, in my cursor, if I'm not activating my cursor, the thing times out and runs away. I'm making a wall at the moment, a daub and waddle, and it's really neat. But it's not the original daub and waddle from in the heritage and traditional times. It's more of a cedar daub and waddle. So in a way, I'm the first tester maybe for this online, showing it off. It's nice. It's got. Oh my gosh! I put bags after bag after bag out there. You have no idea. Straw and the mix, and it's there. And then I'm gonna plaster over it after with a nice earthen plaster. And I'm using Nopalita. Nopalita is a glue, which actually is a cactus, a prickly pear cactus pads, but then it becomes a glue after you ferment it for a while, for a couple weeks, and then you mix that in with all the manure and with the soil, the earth soil, so I have to keep moving the mouse, and that's that, and then you make a nice goo, a nice gooey consistency, and then it makes a nice smooth wall. And so that's what I'm doing. And sanctuary, I have dragonflies now showing up. It's really working. It's really working, and I'm blocking nuisance light. I'm blocking sound. It's a sound abatement. It's doing all kinds of things for me. It's either that or what, you know. Feel like run over by a truck because I can't stand it sometimes. There was so much traffic yesterday, and I'm like, it's zombie traffic. Oh no. And so because it was zombie traffic, you know, people that are just trance traffic in their car, they're just going and they're going, and I don't even know what they were doing. It was like they were a fleet of zombies, and they kept going by again and again and again, and I was thinking maybe it was an order, like a military mission, and because all of that was happening, there's nothing I could do, except it was a brain rattler on purpose. And then this morning I woke up and there was just chemtrails everywhere in the sky, and so the beautiful clouds that were supposed to have a nice wisp of orange and tangerine, they were chemtrails in tangerine. So just sky thieves, aren't they? Nasty military stealing our skies away. Anyhoot, so that's the joy of it. And I'll try to put images of my wall as I go. It's kind of exciting. And yes, in my front wall I'm gonna use bottles to beef it up. I'm gonna use the paste picantes. And that's that. Okay guys, I think I got the video to work. And what was my last thing to say? Nothing! Except the pyramid. The pyramid. Yes. I've discovered another pyramid.